breaking news out of Houston. It feels as if we've gotten nothing but bad news recently. Delays, cancellations, shutdowns, but today, finally some good news to report. Here's the story.